On a sad note, now Hajiya Hazida, the wife of former President Late Shehu Shagari, is dead. She was 80. Now, Shagari's grandson, Bello Bala, announced her death on his Facebook page. According to Bala, she died of COVID-19 complications around 3 a.m. on Thursday in Gwagwalada Isolation Center.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.